St. Louis County police said a deadly shooting in North County that left two dead was likely a murder-suicide. Officers were called to the 5300 block of Gladstone Place around 9 o'clock this morning. Unseen, police found the bodies of a man and woman inside that apartment. Investigators say it appears the man shot the woman before turning the gun on himself.